Boris FX CrumplePop 2025.5 is the audio cleanup tool you need, even if you're not an audio person.
So wherever I am and whatever I'm recording with, I can take my file, drop it into SoundApp, and that's it. It feels like I'm cheating good audio.
SoundApp is now based on CrumplePop's next-gen AI tools, including a variety of different models tuned for different types of noise, like wind.
Which is perfect when I'm out here recording in nature on a less than still day. Or if I'm standing out here in a lot of traffic, but I need a bit of peace and quiet just to gather my thoughts.
The new SoundApp is perfect for busy creators. Drag, drop, choose the model, and play back. No inconvenient uploads to the cloud, just better audio.
And when I'm doing an interview, I don't even have to worry about finding the perfect location. It automatically reduces reverb and echo for me. That's nice. And if my mic placement is compromised, then CrumplePop SoundApp will upscale my vocal quality and clarity, again, automatically. And if there's a bit too much background noise when I'm recording my podcast, I'll just choose the model I need and then dial it back. So I keep in all the ambience, but take out the excess noise.
Use the Model Manager to keep up to date with the latest voice enhancement tools. Check out the new SoundApp in CrumplePop 2025.5 at borisfx.com.